favourites home in the first leg of the pick six, number 11, Persica. I think you have Gavin Arena to thank, and of course, St John Grey. And this horse had the form to come through, daughter of Kawari. And Gavin, I mean, you and St John, as Nico said, you've got such a high strike rate together. That's 11 together from your last 36 or so. Well done to both of you, and just take us through the ride.
Thanks very much, Lyle. Yeah, it's great to get another win for Mr. Grey. The race worked out perfectly for me. I think the five is probably just on the sharp side for her, but I was able to get her out and to have her in the race. And, you know, she was only about a length or two off him. And, you know, I just had to wait for her. Had to wait for her to gather up and find her momentum before I squeezed her. And she gave me a nice effort. She's still quite green, but she got there where it mattered.
I was going to say, she still looks a little bit green, so a few more to come.
Yeah, definitely.
Well done to you. A lovely start to the day. You and St John, of course. And just before you go, I know you're riding in every race. I'm not going to go through them all, but I think you've got chances in literally every race.
Yeah, all my horses have got each way chances. Just need a bit of luck in the run.
And, of course, Gavin Arena's riding them, right?
Thanks very much, Lyle. And a big thank you to Wilgeboer Drift and Mertz Fontaine and to Mr. Grey. Thank you for all the support.
Well done, Gav. Nicely said. Let's get St John to the picture. Sinjam, nice. Obviously, this horse is back, showed two good efforts there. I think that last maiden wasn't a bad one. Deserves this?
Yeah, look, I mean, she's a fair filly, and her biggest problems were that she just wasn't jumping out the pens. So we took her back to the pens and schooled her and got her mind right on that one. So well done to John and the team back home on that one.
I actually said to the punters, you know, once you put Gavin on, we know that you're serious there. And, of course, you put other top jockeys on as well, but he rides very well.
Yeah, look, I mean, he's not easy to get, Gavin, as you probably know. Gavin
even
decides.
Even you can't get him.
Yeah, no, Gavin decides when he wants to ride. Yeah. So, you know, the fact that we've got such a high strike rate shouldn't be a surprise, because he only takes my wins that look like they should be just about winners. So that's great. Whenever he phones, or Tommy phones, I normally don't hesitate.
Got you. Sammy Musa, I think, is your only runner left now with the scratchings.
Yeah, one left. And I don't know, you know, I was trying her over the 2000, but I actually think that with the rains that we've had, she's just battling on that 2000. So we brought her back to the 16, and I'm hoping for a big run.
Thank you.
Got Luke on board, which I always love having. And he was quite optimistic with the Stable Companions run today. You know, when she ran last time, her saddle slipped. So that was no run at all. And today she was running on strongly at the end. So we'll put her over 12-14 next time.
Thank you for your time.
Thanks a lot.
Well done, St John Grey. Stable ticking along. And it is number 11, Persica, who wins this. I think a lot of pick six punters will be very happy here. 11, 6, 3, and 12 coming up next, the jackpot and race number 4.